up, guys? Today is a special day. Got my daughter with me. I'm gonna take her to go and get her nails done. And I was like, hey man, this is a good opportunity to make a little video. Man, it's crazy, like, to see my name pop up on other people's moto vlogs and stuff. That's freaking amazing. Cause I mean, I've done a couple shout outs here and there. I never really thought about other people shouting me out. It's pretty amazing. Shout out to Fatboy R6. That was pretty dope, man. He put me up in one of his videos. And his last video on Sunday was, or Saturday. No, Saturday, because today is Sunday. So yeah, yesterday he put out a moto vlog in the morning. And he gave me a little shout out, and I was like, oh shit, what? Like, I didn't even know that he gave me a shout out until someone came over to my page. They're like, hey, Fatboy R6 sent me. I was like, what? So I was like, immediately, I didn't even reply to that comment. I went over to Fatboy R6's YouTube channel, and the latest video he posted in the morning, I checked it out, and it said shout outs. I was like, what? I was like, his third shout out or whatever. I was like, oh shoot, that's dope. You know, I don't really expect a lot of people to really shout me out, because, I mean, I really don't have very much content up yet. I mean, I've been trying to push them out a lot more since I got my, since I fixed my Harley. I'm just trying to put some content out there, some decent content. I'm trying to get another GoPro so y'all can like look back at me while I'm making my moto vlogs. Huge shout out to Fatboy R6. The Blue Bike and Doyle, he gave me a few shout outs too. Like, that was awesome. He sent me some poker chips. As you see in my an older video, he sent me some poker chips and some decals and stuff like that. It was pretty amazing, bro. I don't expect y'all to like send me nothing or, you know, like shout me out, but if y'all do, man, that's amazing. That's way more than I thought I'd have already. Like, that's another reason why I wanted to get in moto vlogs, bro, because the whole community of moto vloggers, bro, and you know, we all kind of like look out for each other. Still can't get over that, man. It's amazing. Yeah, like I said, I'm taking my daughter out to go and get her nails done. She asked me yesterday when I was barbecuing, and she's like, dad, can you take me out? I want to go get my nails done. I was like, yeah, we can do that. I'll take you out to get your nails done. Hell yeah, because we barely ever get to do anything together. Makes me feel super bad, but I mean, I try to do what I can, where I can, when I can, you know what I'm saying? And man, family first, bro. All y'all gotta put your family first. I put my kids before everyone else. Gotta have family, bro. You know, I'm not saying necessarily blood. Sometimes friendships are thicker than blood. So I mean, I have some family that I definitely wouldn't call my family. And it's sad, you know, but I feel like everybody has people like that in their family. What the fuck is that? Something nasty. I think it's bird shit. That's disgusting. Come on, bro. Really? Out here looking like Squidward. At least I got a vest on and a helmet and gloves. I ain't got no riding jacket, though. So, one thing that I'm really trying to figure out that I've asked you guys, you know, I've asked a few people, you know, what can I do to make my channel better? And a lot of people, they're like, well, if get like an intro and an outro. I don't have a laptop right now because mine took a dump on me. But if you guys have any suggestions of software or someone to go through that does stuff like that, I mean, I'll pay for like an intro if, you know, someone can like make me one. Because I don't really see people talking about that kind of stuff. You know, everyone just kind of goes under the radar. When they go to create their intros or have somebody else create one for them or however people do it. I mean, I'm not saying I'm not savvy with that shit. I'm just saying that I don't have a laptop. So if I can pay for someone that has a laptop to make me an intro, then that's the route that I'm going to have to go until I get a new laptop or take money to get it fixed. Oh, shit. Damn, that thing like blew down. That's crazy. So if any of you guys out there can point me in the right direction, or you think you can help me, hit me up, man. Send me like a direct message or a comment below and I'll hit you up, or I don't know, we'll work something out. Because I definitely need to get an intro. I tried to do one with my phone, but I mean, it just doesn't really come out right. So it's not like I haven't tried. It's I don't have the resources to get my intro where I want it to be right now. Like some of y'all's intros and outros, me gusta. just thinking about it, it's funny. I watch a lot of y'all's videos, man. One thing I want to try out is the Senna helmet, because I'm in the market for a new helmet right now, and I've been looking at the Senna helmet, the Momentum, and it seems like it's pretty legit. I mean, it's not the most spendy helmet, because I mean, they kind of got like a cheaper style helmet, but it's still like decent, I guess. But before I go and spend like $450 on a helmet, I'm just trying to shop around. If somebody knows anyone that knows a website that has one for like on sale right now, let me know. I mean, they're probably not going to be on sale because they're kind of new-ish, and I know Senna wants their money. Everybody wants their money. But yeah, this is just a random moto vlog, man. I don't really have anything to talk about. Just had a few things on my mind that I wanted to talk about. Just random stuff. Now I got Baker X Derek's freaking intro stuck in my head. Damn it. At least it's a good one. I like Blockhead's intro too. It's pretty dope. I like his outro. Whatever he's riding in the video, that's what bike or bikes he'll put in his outro. I really like that he does that. That's pretty cool. You know, like he has different outros with different bikes. So I think that's pretty tight. Damn, these people are really going slow. Oh, and something I kind of wanted to talk about in this video is how I was talking about the earplugs and stuff. It's not the engine noise that I'm trying to get away from. It's the wind noise, because my helmet is not good with wind noise. It's really terrible, actually, to be honest. Damn, super wide. That's hella funny. My daughter's on the back and she's like opposite leaning of where I'm trying to turn. So it's like making it so much harder to turn. It's pretty funny though, because she's like, I don't feel like we're supposed to lean that far. This is why I wish I had a Senna, because we can record each other, like, you know, like a dual vlog. You know, when she's on the back and I'm here, that, man, that would be legit. Just so that you guys could hear what she's saying. She's like, we're leaning too far. so funny. So we are just about to pull up to the nail salon so she can get these things done. That place is closed. We're gonna go to the other place. We're on a hunt to get her nails done. Yeah, I don't know if any places are open on Sunday, but we're gonna look. not suck? We came all the way over here for nothing. Well, it's not really nothing. I got to spend a little time with my daughter and got to go out on the Harley, got to do a moto vlog. Actually, this is pretty good. Oh, my freaking hand is getting numb. You know, that's one thing that never happened with my apes. My hands never got numb. But with these ones, I mean, it's more with when I wear my gloves. When I'm not wearing my gloves, I notice that I don't grip the bars as hard. I think that's what the problem is. I think I grip my bars too hard when I'm wearing my gloves because they're leather. And I end up holding the bars or the handles hella tight, and it makes my hands go to sleep. No bueno. The apes, they were right here, you know, so it was totally different. And I felt like I could relax more with the apes. Oh god. I'm trying to miss these ruts and these potholes, but it's just so hard because there's so many of them. Come on, people, what the hell are you doing? No feet. That's how you can tell a noob rider. When they're riding, they're like walking their bike with their feet. Let's see, there's another nail place right here. So I don't even think they're open. Let's see. Nope, closed Sunday. Back to the terrible road. Alright guys, so I'm gonna cut it off right here. I'm gonna go have lunch with my daughter since everything else was closed. Oh, look at that little dog. Oh shit, I thought he was gonna get hit. Since all the nail places are closed, I'm just gonna take my daughter out to lunch instead. Alright guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the rest of your days, evenings, afternoons, whatever you're doing, mornings, whenever you watch this video. So man, make sure y'all get out there and ride something, you know what I'm saying? Ride whatever you got and enjoy it. Enjoy the rest of your days, enjoy your lives, and I'll catch y'all on the next video. All right, y'all. Peace out.